Marty Lafferty, and our next guest is Sinet Devolopoli. Sinet is CEO and co-founder of EntrepreneursMingle.com. Before founding that preeminent startup for startups, he served as an expert author at ezinearticles.com and was also the president of ESEL NIMRA for a group of colleges and campus ambassador of IIT Kharagpur. Welcome, Sinet.
Thank you. It's nice to be here. Thank you for inviting me here. It's nice to be part of this IoT marathon.
We're glad you're here. Can you tell us a little bit about EntrepreneursMingle.com and its overall mission and your current status with that effort?
EntrepreneursMingle is a digital media and ecosystem development startup based out of India, southern part of India. We're based out of Vijayawada, which is a third-tier city in India right now. At present, it became capital of Andhra Pradesh, which is our state right now. And we were incubated by Startup Village Kerala, which is an incubator in the southern part of India also. And we are looking into the ecosystem development, and we are working with IBM right now since 6 months. We are planning certain activities which can develop the ecosystem in the southern part of India. And also this IoT concept, which we are looking into.
Yeah. I was going to ask you, how does Entrepreneurs Mingle relate to the Internet of Things? What's the connection there?
As you know, I think so. In India, right now, Modi is our prime minister, and he initiated a concept and also the project of 100 smart cities in India.
Yes.
So it is very much essential to have Internet of Things to build smart cities. So initially, we have to come step by step. What we are doing is we are working with IBM, which is a big MNC right now. So gradually, we are developing the technology, which is in India, so that it will be useful for us to see the smart cities within 5 to 10 years in India.
And who else would you like to work with besides IBM on this endeavor?
Yes. Recently, we're in talks with government, our state government, which is sponsoring our trip, this CES trip right now. And the thing is, we're trying to collaborate with this with that government so that we can have much kind of development.
How does this IoT venture create opportunities for entrepreneurs, which is your key focus?
Yes. In Vijayawada, which I told you, our city, we created a community which called Vijayawada Startups, which is helping startups to grow so that regional impact can come and also the technologies come into the play, which helps to the development of the city also.
Where do you see Internet of Things headed in 2015? How far is it going to get?
I don't think in India it will be a much far, but taking the global view, we can have much development. And also the thing is, we cannot have gradual revolution, but we can have gradual revolution, but not an an overnight development.
Thanks for being with us.
Thank
you. Good to meet you.